next thing is this: let the redeemed of the Lord say so.